this a bird? I've never been on a bird before. Oh god, there's 6 question marks.
Oh.
We only got one of... Whoa! Okay.
This take forever. I saw a mermaid. 100% this.
Whatever, not the completionist.
Oh god, I didn't think you'd been up field day with this though.
You again. How sad.
What? What are these things on my chest? Why are you so about it? Now you have like fucking Castlevania Leaper dropping falcons.
Chicken. I love it.
If I made a Castlevania joke, I wasn't in a while. Now.
Chicken. Yes.
John Travolta would be proud.
That doesn't look good.
I guess it's good?
Oh yeah. Fucking
oh, Jesus. Cyclops, Piranha, no thank you.
Every time you say something about Castlevania, they start throwing Castlevania.
I know! Like this stage in particular is like completely Castlevania. That's some Metroid stuff right there. That's some Zelda 2 stuff right there. I'm gonna keep making references. That's some Mario stuff right there.
What?
Fuck. Can you make it monkey?
Oh, you also have monkey bullet, so.
I have the monkey bullet off of the wall, though.
Do you?
Yep.
Oh, shit.
I guess I need the crab ability to break that.
You have to have some kind of underwater ability.
Yeah, I just gotta find what ability, you know, gets to the crab. Like I did for Monkey Bullet. Mm-hmm. This is useless.
Can you jump over that? Thank you, Medusa Fish. You were supposed to do that. Yeah, you were supposed to go underwater.
That's bullshit. Now that I've wasted all that time.
God damn it. Or no. Oh, can you monkey it? Like, up top?
Okay, I'm gonna go
through the
monkey. Jeez.
Although it wouldn't make sense that you would have to use a crab on the stage.
Ghost of Crab is more useful.
It probably is later on. Like, I mean, in the beginning, the monkey was nothing but utility, too, until you could shoot it off the wall.
Yeah, but at least the monkey isn't, like, fucking asshole to control.
I suppose it's true. In other words, where do you say to freeze a hit about a water level situation?
I feel like there's a wall in front of me, the one shouldn't be able to blow me.
Isn't that same shit right there? That is definitely crab ability. You were absolutely right. Oh, fuck. I think it's a power up you have to get. I was hoping you would blow the brick back and kill them.
Thank you.
What is that? What? That's right, the sand from Super Metroid. Sorry, I keep sounding like I'm discrediting this game, but it's fucking rad. I'm just seeing a lot of inspiration. Wait, can you push that brick off?
No. Whenever it's on the one with the tooth, with the teeth underneath, I can't move it anymore. You spoiled my plans. Shit.
Ah.
Shit.
Monkey heaven. Okay, now I can see the handiness of that braces that increases your dance timer. Is that what I think it is?
Oh, there's no more wind. Conveniently in this one spot.
Yeah, I was about to say, there's that nice power-up gate that probably has the power-up we've been talking about.
My hair is out of control!
Why are you sitting in here? Alright.
It's every time I jump up. That's a good idea. Nope, okay. I thought maybe I could block it with the shell. Alright. Well. You gotta come back as soon as you forgot it. Deflect sand.
Damn it. I think it's just a death animation where they're dead and you get the special amount for extra gems. Kinda makes you wanna put a turbo button on the controller, doesn't it?
Fuck! So she hits him with her head sometimes.
It doesn't seem that bad, though, because it seems we've put in a life really quickly.
Elevator boss? called it.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. I love these. These were my favorite in the boxes.
Fuck all that shit. Okay. They don't give one shit about me. That's a shit. You give a shit about them either.
Rocket Monkey, dude. Do you use your, utilize Rocket Monkey? Maybe not in this one particular area. Oh, son of a bitch. You ain't going down.
Transform!
Yeah, you really climbed.
What the fuck?
Oh, no, you... Oh, shit. Well...
Me!
So. Yeah, you can't cheat that one, dude.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah.
There are times where you should be the monkey and times you should not be. Oh, some of them. You had to run the first damn time. That's irritating when that happens.
But like, how do I get through this? Oh, okay.
No. Oh, there was bonuses on that side.
I don't know how you get to those, though. So, it's gonna have to be another day.
It's so sad.
Can I, like, dislodge from the wall and not grab it again?
Slide. Yeah, this is one of those games where eventually it's gonna become like Aladdin for the Sega Genesis, where you just gotta know what you're doing. Come on, man, you got this. That's a little fireball into there. Just don't mind the pot, just go. Oh, it stays that way, that's weird. That's kind of disappointing, to be honest. I kind of hoping it wouldn't do that. Alright, now this is reminding me of some maple sword bullshit. This is fucking jump quest.
Woo! Woo! Oh, there's a platform there. I did not see that.
There's shit everywhere that we want but we can't have. Oh, fuck!
Glad I'm monkey bullet.
I hate that when it makes you go up and go back down.
Fuck you!
Yeah, you just got a monkey. You fucking dick.
He's
fuck.
Just like, eh. Fucking put his ass in my face.
Wait, where's this start you from?
Right at that zone. So I saved right before we went in here.
I don't know. Whatever it says, continue. I don't trust it. With the power of the thousand. do it. See, why does that one always go back? Now, though.
This goes
oh,
up.
It's continue, continue. Yeah. Okay.
Fuck.
You almost had that perfect, too.
I know.
I thought the dances were, like, real time. Her face was right in the butthole of that fireball.
There's no way that thing caught on me. I've been going so fast.
I was about to say, you've been going, like, lightning speed.
What the?
Oh!
What the fuck was that short jump? Did you see that?
I saw that! Oh, God, and he threaded a needle right down to this. That was some shit.
Farm! Of course it would. I just had to try. God, I was doing so good that time.
Dude, you were killing it. And then he somehow caught up to you, like...
I'm like the pro of monkey mode now.
Like, 20 minutes ago, you were like, God, I wish it wasn't so janky. And now we're like...
Monkey mode's not janky. I love monkey mode. Fucking crab is janky as shit.
Well, you were saying the monkey was hard to control sometimes.
Oh, he just jumps way higher than she does. Oh, she's her jump arcs. Fuck you.
Oh, you have one hit left, dude. That was adorable.
Shit.
What?
What the f- you know what? I'm just gonna leave. I don't know what's up there, but it was not about to happen. Oh, man.
That was good. That was okay. I take my psychization of it being too easy, but that we're setting everything. But that was actually very challenging from my perspective. And now we have pitfalls of death. Oh, what's up, bro? I just noticed, like, pretty much almost all of the enemies are chicks. I don't think I killed you, I just think I took off a life.
Alright.
Yeah, it does. It only hurts you. I actually want to see if my younger sibling Tess would like this. He really liked A Link Between Worlds. Did you ever beat that game?
Do we think Monkey can do it?
No. Nope.
Monkey can't do it. Monkey can't do it. Alright, fine. I've quelled my curiosity.
There's so many secrets! Okay. Pause for a second. Okay, let's see what we have. We have two more dances, and we have 9 more key items, and then a bunch of relics. So go down. Look at that scroll bar. It doesn't say. I'm pretty sure there's tons of secrets just.
We're just gonna have like a YouTube fail montage.
Oh no, I'm not editing this. It's just too good just watching you do this and just having it back
over and over again.
No, it's funny because I like this format so much more because when it's me playing by myself is that it's me in complete silence. And it's hard to talk when you're playing games, dude. It really is. But it's fun to commentate on them when you're watching them. But more so when you're playing with someone right next to you because you can play off of them. Because I can give you bullshit and you can tell me to shut the fuck up and I can be like, okay. Stuff like that.
You're about to fuck me up, stupid fucking...
She seems so tired. That is totally on purpose, too.
Oh, get wrecked, bitch. Which monkey could, like, bite her in the foot?
It just reminded me of one of my favorite Slash AMs to do in FF11. As a Tartaro. Slash AM climbs up your leg and stabs you in the eye.
What are you carrying? Okay, good.
Man. A little late there, buddy.
I'll take it.
Transform!
Nope.
Oh! You had it, because it stopped you mid-air with damage.
The need for health items in this game is real.
I'm about to say, like, it wasn't that bad in the beginning, but it really stepped up immediately. I'm impressed. Tantalizing stuff everywhere you just can't have. Take that, legs. What the fuck is the problem?
I don't know why I thought I could jump that.
Oh, gosh. We have this love-hate relationship with platformers. Take a thought, I may edit this. Just a tad. And they're still dead.
Yeah, as long as you don't like, lose that life.
Yay. Nice.
You got a roast.
Gosh.
No monkeying around, as it were. That's why I hate when they come out like at the exact same time. So if you're not already jumping,
yeah, you have to preemptively jump. Well, they do give you a bit of anticipation.
Yeah. I'm glad I'm, like, brought up on platformers.
Yeah, same here.
I fucking hate these bitches.
Well, at least one dropped in rows.
That's just a shot on you, you worry about it. Drop that bomb on me. How did I not kill her?
Video games!
Nope.
Oh, Jesus.
I can't see where the next one was.
I didn't see it either. I'm like, oh, shit.
Just like, I'm not committing to this at all. Okay. I was not committing to that. Shit.
Oh, no. I don't wait for fucking anticipation, dude.
I thought it was moving. My eyes are playing tricks on me.
I would have waited like one or two more hits.
But if I get hit while I'm in here from those fucking arrows. Like, they shoot right when you need to jump.
The ending placement is really dickish here.
Stop it right there, Holly Lingerbean.
Well, you have 7 out of 8 hits, so you're good. Summer cum laude, homecoming queen in Miss Tasseltown 3 years running. Okay. Thank you.
Door! Celebrate it!
Just kill her. Wilbur? Wilbur?
Nope.
You ate me 7 times. Sure. Can we throw in nanomachines with that?
Nanomachines.
Nanomachines.
Fox died.
How many game references have I made during this playthrough?
Fuck.
shot. Woohoo! That's actually pretty cool. I like that. I'm gonna throw my eyeball at you. What the fuck are you supposed to do?
I don't know.
Oh, crap, shell. Over one of the paint things? No? How does... Does that work?
I'm just gonna die.
Can you load into the... No, you can't.
As soon as I get close to them, they close off. And these don't make the cameras come up anymore.
How the fuck? Is there anything else you can do with the crab?
I just stood there and took that one.
Okay, that can't be it. Or okay, it is.
See, I tried to hit it with my hair when it came at me, but it didn't work.
But how can that be mandatory?
It's not mandatory. You have to hit it with your hair somehow.
Yeah, we're out of health items, aren't you?
Yeah.
Shit. Well, enough.
All right.
Now you know what to do. Maybe you just have to practice at it. Seems hard. I love any game that allows you to skip.
Destroy the worm.
Okay, just
okay.
One hit'll do. I feel like your eyeball came out of your head. You should just be dead already. One hit, one kill, right?
Go for the eye!
Really, thank you. That actually seemed really fun.
Place any of those in the air.
Oh, you didn't place your ass on the flaming up in the rock.
He's trying to jump it. Bah. Faster. Fuck. Fuck.
I see if it does it one more time, just use the magic shield.
I died using the magic shield last time, apparently.
Yeah, but you're like, still have 6 hits. And you had like no magic left and 1 hit left. I think you ran out of magic. I am fighting back the urge to make another video game reference.
Fucking bounce around and fucking fail me.
It may help you to like turn into a monkey and then turn back. during those phases if you get too far. Why don't you just stick next to the cannons? Actually, that makes sense. Because if one's on the other side, it's opposite. I thought you would just like, Yeah, I just say magic it. Yeah, dude.
I didn't want a monkey!
When did I get bubble?
You press the trigger. Left the bumper, rather. Okay, you press the bumper, dude. I saw you switch off the magic thing.
I know, but I don't remember getting the bubble.
Wait, what the fuck does the bubble do? I don't remember getting the bubble either.
Fuck you, Wilbur.
Write your name and fuck your Charlotte's Web. Yeah, this is much harder than level one.
I wasn't even looking.
Okay, I have nothing to say about that, though.
I wasn't even fucking looking, dude. I hate that, like, when I hit it and it still hits me.
Oh, yeah.
Stupid.
That is a horrible trope with hitboxes.
That's the weirdest sound one ever, by the way.
You know, I like the game from stance on this, like, you just imagine some dude, like, off the side, like, a cord off the side with sick ribs and, like, over your piano. Like, guys, can you keep it down? Jesus!
Shit, so
you have to hit it, like, pinpoint. Oh, yeah. That is tough.
And the last one's, like, so fast. It's not even funny.
Yeah. Just don't switch the bubble this time.
Again, that last one's gonna fuck me up, dude.
You got it. Maybe this cannon blast will hit him. We'll kill him, rather.
He's fucking open. That was the first one this time. Oh my god, so many! Fuck.
Oh, that's shit. No, that was just misfortune placement.
From on the other side of the button.
Okay, yes. Good. Woo! That was a good boss!
That's a pretty good boss.
But the hitbox was kind of bullshit.
Yeah. Fuck you, Holly. As they should be.
Me!
Ha 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 ha! Ugh.
What if came in nine tickets? Oh boy, that was an adventure.
Yeah.
That second boss was a doozy. I can see why they said this game was short. This game is not terribly easy. Or without its secrets. Okay. It's an elephant that breaks blocks?
Okay.
I guess that makes that's adorable elephant.
Oh, she's
all clear.
Transform.
Transform.
School.
Yes. Please, God, save that.
All right.
Back to normal.
That second level. Holy shit, that was a lot more challenging than the first one. And the tutorial combined. But thank you again for watching. That being said, Simon and Not Spider signing out. Got my outro backwards, but that's okay.
I got it right.
Shut up.